slip on this sucker, that's for sure. Who paid for this month? Boy, if you want a place to fish, this is it. To spend all this money on a bridge and put a kink in it. That's sharp of a kink. Made it really straight to put a train on it. It should have had, but it did have a long time. Hard to believe the 60s just had a train on it. Now it's just a bunch of fish aquarium gravel stuck down with epoxy or something. Carried across here. Yeah, I wonder where the money came from for that. But pretty cool.